And guys, I think we are ready to finish the DLC. Let's explore here first. I have a much more better Aether resistance now. Wow, another labyrinth. Another labyrinth. What is here?
I can't open that.
Look by aetherials. Huh. Amazing. Dome of Nature. Oh, a boss. What is that? Off hand. Oh man, look, that's very good for me, but not for this build. Physical damage, internal trauma. Wow. And this place is insane. Thank you. Okay. Lot of loot. Locked?
That's locked.
Ah! Maybe here will be the last boss? I really don't want to fart in this area. Holy moly, man. Go down. Man, I hate this labyrinth. From where the hell they are coming? I think this is the area where I need to go. Here will be the last boss, I think. Let me open a portal and sell the loot. Let me sell the loot.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
What's that? Overguard, it's shields, y'all. Chaos is weak now. Wow. These armor are interesting. Leviathan. Plus 2 to all skills in soldiers. Ha ha ha. Wow. Very good.
Safe storage.
Keep this chest here just in case. I hope I level up soon. I'm very close to level 70. I feel here is the last boss. No? No. No. Get the hell out of here. Okay, which way, man? here. It's one more. I have no idea where to go. Slay the guardian of the sanctum flesh. Slay the shepherd of flesh. Where are these shits? And secure the dogs. Here? Maybe this flesh trap entrance? Maybe now I can go here. No, it's locked by Aetherials. Crimson, where are you to help me? I have no idea where I need to go, man. Maybe here to secure the dogs. Be a long way again. What a beautiful town here. I don't think this communicate. No. I was in the fort. Uh, Here need to be an entrance somewhere. Are some guys to be saved here? Aha! I suppose this way. Man, a real maze this area. I can go this way as well. Okay, I need to remember. Here I think I need to secure the dogs. Die, motherfucker. Holy moly, what the hell was here, man? Wow. Level 70, boys! We did it! We did it! And I can upgrade my weapons. Basically, I can make more upgrades. It'll be much more stronger. Let me open a rift. To upgrade my weapon. Very excited. I have a level 70 weapon.
Safe storage, no questions.
Here you go, boys. This one or this one, this one. This one. And also this medal. This one. And I'm thinking about this belt as well. Yeah. Here you go. Put the weapon. Boom. The Aether Ward. The belt. And the medal. And now, add components on them. Oh, maybe, wait a second. Maybe I can upgrade this shield as well. Nothing wall. Ooh. Some interesting gear here. Okay. Glyph of Seismic Strength? Where the hell I found this? Where I found that glyph? I need that glyph. Because I need the seismic leap. Need to remove from this one. And on the weapon. Cal's damage, no. Yeah, I think I will add that. 28 of resistance. Purify soul. Remove from this, remove from this, remove from this. I need a glyph. Guys. Where, who sell, what vendor sell Glyph of Seismic Strength? Who the hell sell that glyph? This shield is very good.
It's safe with me, I promise.
I'll give you a good price of what I've got left. But it's a good use.
I want that glyph of seismic charge. Let me Google it. It's a blueprint. I think I can craft it.
I do the best I can with what I've got.
Ah, wait, 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 wait. This one is. What? Oh, apply to medals. Okay, wait, wait, wait. Well, thanks, God. I really like this. It's very good. Glyph of Seismic Strength. Also, I think I have a point in devotion. Okay, what I need now, I need 5 more points in 5 more purple points. I don't know which one to take, honestly. Wolverine is not really for me. Or empty throne, defensive slow resistance, chaos resistance, stun, defensive pierce, aether freeze. I think I will take this because basically it's only 4 points. Yeah, I think this empty throne will be. Peace damage, cold damage. I'm not doing peace and cold. This one as well can be. But this is good. This skill will activate if you have a shield. ...50% chance on block. I don't know. Someone in chat can confirm. This skill will trigger only if you have a shield. Please, guys. Crimson, you are here, bro. No, I don't know yet. I think we are good to go. Oh, here was the stash. Okay. Oh, ice trap. Epic amulet.
Was the mission a success? Oh, I always knew I had it in me to tell somebody else to do something heroic. The Malmuth Resistance appreciates everything you've done. For now, help out the others at the hideout.
Oh, we have an inventor here as well. I didn't know that.
You see anything you like?
Physical damage, fire damage, oh no. Level 75.
Iron well spent. Got something you need stashed. It's safe with me, promise.
Man, I don't know where the hell to go now. Where to slay that shit? Oh, wait. Ah. Here you go. I forgot about what? What? It's a shortcut. Ah. It's a shortcut here.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Not a bad boot. Honestly. Not a bad boot. But it's two plus two counter strike.
Put it to good use.
Guys, where the hell I need to go? I feel here that entrance. Factory entrance. I think here is. I hope. Hell out of here. Yeah. No, I cannot. Ah, I can. Aha. Here you go, boy. Here it's a secret room? I don't think.
that's locked.
Locked by Aetherials? Are you kidding me? Let me explore this behind. Give me the loot, give me the loot, give me the loot. Flesh-bound door. Here you go.
Okay. Arrogant human. Do you think that you can enter my domain? My kingdom. And tackle my greatest creation.
Your kingdom will be destroyed. Burn it down! That's an achievement for that. Where's my loot? How this guy died here? No more loot here? Thank you. Okay. What? Why don't leave? Okay, I don't think it was a good idea to free that guy. But I tried. The hell out of here. More loot here. Ethereal Rift, uh-huh. You know what? Put a portal here. Just in case. No. I think that was actually just in case, because I think here is the last boss. You have no chance with me, bro. Are you kidding me? How many forms you have? Go. That was the last boss from the DLC. No powerful loot. How dare you, game. Oh, what? Why died here? And I lost experience. Shit. How to get my experience back, man? I suppose it's something there. No, it's nothing. Nothing. Ooh, here we go, guys. We completed. Complete ashes of Malmud.
A major pedestal in the ethereal hierarchy crumbles. The forces here will become rudderless. Their collective will be scattered.
Malmud, what the shit ring you give me? What the shit ring, bro?